There's the Street Profits right now. I think the Street Profits will win the title. Oh, where's Austin Theory? Austin Theory, come on. I mean, what's Austin Theory going to do now without Vince backing him up?
No one cares what you two are doing at SummerSlam, because everybody here cares what I'm doing at SummerSlam.
Is it going to be a fair with cashing? Is it going to be a successful cashing? If he does cash in at SummerSlam,
I am going to take back my United States Championship from Bobby Lashley. Then I'm going to cash in and become the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion. And to me, it doesn't matter if it's the Beast, Brock Lesnar, I cash in on, or if it's the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns. It ain't gonna matter, because I'm going
to... It should matter, and here's the user, right now. It should matter for Austin Theory, to be honest.
Do you hear him? Some people don't know how to keep the Tribal Chief name out their mouth. Hey, Pat, you say something about the Tribal Chief again?
Yeah,
this fool ain't gonna make it to SummerSlam. You hear me?
Funny to me is you and your wife are gonna walk out of SummerSlam with no titles.
Oh. Now, if you guys didn't know, Montez Ford's wife is Bianca Belair.
Listen here, Boos. You ain't leaving Boston without these hands. Oh, look at this.
Austin Theory somehow escaped. Now Austin Theory getting involved. I'm expecting Bobby Lashley. This isn't Bobby Lashley. Madcap Moss for some reason. Now the Usos going after Madcap Moss, and so is Austin Theory. Now Street Profits back up. Oh, super kick. Double super kick, Austin Theory. Angelo Dawkins sends down the Usos and Austin Theory on the outside.